Sean Hollister with The Verge, and we're taking a look at the Acer Aspire S7, a 12-millimeter thick ultrabook running Windows 8, Ivy Bridge processors. It's got a touch screen here. You can actually touch things right on the display and jump right into them. Windows 8. Very, very thin and light. A nice solid metal and glass build. We'll bring you more on this laptop when we find out about it. Thank you for watching.